When the phone turns white, that's when I'll come home.
Ronald Reagan was the 40th president of the United States. He born on February 6 in 1911 and grew up in Tampico, Illinois, but when he was 9 years old, he and his family moved to a city called Dixon. After graduating from the Eureka College, where he studied economy and sociology, and he worked in a football team, he worked like a radio sports announcer. Then, Reagan was asked to play a role of a radio announcer in the film Love is on the Air. In that moment, he started his film career. The next years, Reagan worked in many films. The first time, he got married with Jane Wyman in 1940. She was an actress. They had 2 children, Maureen and Michael, who was adopted. They were married for 8 years because they were having problems. Because Reagan was becoming very active in politics, many people said. But in 1952, he got married again with Nancy Davis. She was an actress too, the woman he would spend the rest of his life with. They also had 2 children. In 1966, Reagan governed 2 consecutive terms to the state of California. Then, Ronald Reagan participated in the president election of the United States on 3 separate occasions. He failed the first time in 1976. The second time, he won against Jimmy Carter, and in his re-election, he won again against Walter Mondale.
When the phone booth turns white, that's when I'll come home. I'm going up to see what I can
show. He fought inflation, increased employment, and strengthened national defense. His politics was peaceful, strong, and he also built the Soviet Union. And Mark Frederick Reagan was killed by John Wilkie. The valet missed Reagan's heart, but he quickly recovered. Many people remember him for his good training before and after the surgery to remove the valet. Reagan declared a war against the national terrorism. In 1994, Reagan announced that he suffered from Alzheimer's disease. He spent 3 years in seclusion and increasingly poor health until his death in 2004. Of his effort. I was investigating about this president, and I can say that this man never forgot what it was like to grow up in a household with very limited financial means. He always tried to finish with the poverty. He was a very good man, and he always was participating in everything. When he was president of the United States, when he was
a governor of California announcing his high school because he acts. He participates in a football team. He was a radio announcer.